Dave Pickerell was absolutely amazing. I felt like I'd known him all my life when I met him.
Dave had that command. He had that character and that persona. When he walked into a room, he really brought an energy that was super positive.
He had a lot of knowledge. I was really blown away by how much information he had. Information that was gleaned from years of experience.
He knew down to molecules, how they reacted to a microscopic level of making whiskey.
A lot of good times in a very short amount of time, and obviously devastated that we didn't get a chance to keep connecting on different levels.
He was very proud to be, I think, associated with Metallica. And as we got to know him and saw the level that he was at, and the work that he put into his passion, we became very close. You know, Dave's passing was sudden and quick, and he was at a whiskey fest. He was there to represent what he loved doing his whole life.
I know that he would want us to carry on and continue this journey.
It was a very precious and obviously way too brief time with him, but I'll cherish every moment.
Someone we think is equally as capable and competent and knowledgeable, and that's Rob Dietrich. And we're very, very, very excited to have him on board now.
And now moving forward with Rob is incredibly exciting. A lot of new adventures we're gonna go on, and he totally fits into the Metallica family and to the Blackened family.
He's got some cool facial hair. That's hugely important. He's an explorer of craft. He's got the skills as well.
And obviously what he accomplished with Stranahan's and the rest of his resume is incredible.
Super excited, man. We're super excited to get on with it. So, a new Master Distiller.